A Kauai man who led police on a manhunt across the Garden Island has been sentenced to more than 15 years in prison. In 2016, Walter Mills escaped from the Kauai Community Correctional Facility in Wailua. The next day, he robbed a bank, and he used the money that he got from the bank to buy a BB gun, which then he used in several carjackings. He also held up a pharmacy where he stole pills. Police caught Mills later that same day.